Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Nah, I done grew around some people living their life in bottles.
This your boy Big Sale, man. This is the next day. You know what I'm saying? After this 44th bash that I had, I want to thank a few people. But really, I'm doing this video because in the next couple of days and weeks, you're going to see some horrific shit. You understand what I'm saying? They got me, man. You know, your boy never drank before. And I decided to go balls to the walls, you know what I'm saying, for the 44. But again, man, this is my rebuttal. This is the next morning. This is about 8:30 the next morning. So you niggas might have knocked me down, but you done knocked me out. You understand me? I'm still back. I'm still sipping. Yeah, that part, loved one. Man, I just want to thank everybody, man. I had a ball. I mean, so many people. All my club brothers. Los. Swag. Mozzie, everybody, Dizzo, my president, Toby, I'm trying to remember everybody that was there, man, that was, my man Meezy, I know he got major footage, that's my nigga, man, I know he got it, my nigga Teflon, I don't know, man. To all of them. To my boy J Money, man. The one that got all this thing cracking, man. Yeah, baby. I appreciate you. To all my niggas that came out. Snowman. Just everybody. My boy Teddy. Wild Bunch, nigga. You got it in, baby. Like I said, this is my rebuttal because I know you finna see the video. You finna see the pictures. They got your boy throwing up and all that. I did my thing, man. But this the next morning, I'm straight. I'm finna be right back at doing what I do, baby. You understand me? So it's nothing, man. We're gonna shake this off, man. But again, everybody that came out, man, gave me a hug and said happy birthday. To the ones that made a little donation to me, a couple of dollars, a few of the 20s. I just want to thank you all, man. I love you guys. I love the bike set. I love everything that it stands for. I love these two wheels. I love this HD shit for real. To my sister Fluffy, my sister Chocolate, my sister Josie, MC Peaches, you know I love you, baby. My sister Queen of Hearts, baddest embroidery lady in the game. Trust me, things that bring. My nigga Joker, baby, you know me and you. I'm talking about, I appreciate the love, man. Now I'm trying to remember everybody. I mean, y'all gonna have to work with me, man. You get what I'm saying? What's my heel? Tracy, Heels of Steel. Heels of, what they is? Heels of Steel, I think it is. Them little shiny, you know what I'm talking about. Them shiny gray belts, you know what I'm talking about. They came out, did their thing, man. They turned the party out.
Heels on Steel,
I think it is. Like I said, so many people.
DTG.
My boys, Dirty Riders. Fast Light, they came out deep, man. TTG came out. Chaos and them came out deep, man. My boy Kirk there from Westside. Kirk, Scooter. All them partners was out, man.
CVQ?
CVQ, they of course, they was in the building, man. Queens of the South, you know what I'm saying? My sisters, they was in the building, Sean. My boy A-Shit. Spicy. Smoke Black Ass, Miss Smoke, and my boy Big, and my boy Smoke, you feel what I'm saying? Mr. Rose, again, like I said, there were so many people, man. There were so many people. All the Breed was there. I know I remember seeing a couple of Breed, Lil E, Vice President. Who else, man? Tiffany, Bikers Life Magazine was in the building. I remember her. I don't know, man. I'm trying to remember who all it was. But anyway, this is it, man. Your boy, again, I'm just letting y'all know. You knocked me down, but you ain't knocked me out. I'm saying I'm still sipping the next moment. You know what I'm talking about? Figure it out. You know what I'm saying?
We're going to do the same old shit. I'm going to pop a few shots. They're going to run. They're going to run opposite way. Call right
and left. My shout out to my man Rover. You know what I'm saying? You know I love you, baby. Mata, my little sister. Of course, my main man, Heavy D. I say, man, I can go on and on, man. I'm just trying to remember the people that I know that were, you feel what I'm saying, definitely in my face. I know a lot of people were there. The Chef V, 305 and his staff, much love. My boy Tattoo, Trey, Fat Boy, much love. Again, man, I don't want to leave nobody out, man. Please don't charge this to my heart. Just charge it to my mind. You know I love you. You know it's all love. Again, man, it's your boy Sel, man. It's just, it is what it is. I just want to thank everybody. Who else came out? My real sister, Ish Mish. I love you, baby. Just everybody, man. I just want to thank God. And most importantly, to the woman that make all of this possible on a regular, everyday basis, man. Without her, none of this would even be what it is, man. The woman that, when I'm not even myself, she still fuck with me. I'm down here. It's been rough, but she still do her thing. You know, damn it. I don't know how she do it. It takes a special woman to love me. But to my baby, my wife, my future, my past, everything. Miss Tamika Sheely, a.k.a. the Queen T, a.k.a. the Queen of HD.
Face.
You understand me? The boss, you understand what I'm saying? The bottom and the top, you understand me? But again, everybody, my boy DK, I know he
got some footage.
I know he got footage. All right, I ain't even looking. I already know he got footage. I mean, there's so many people I can name, man. Everybody that just came out to show me love. And I don't want to leave none of my club brothers out, man. I'm going to tell you something. Being a king is the greatest thing that I've ever been a part of. All bullshit aside. My president, Toby. I remember you doing something to me. I don't know what it was, but, you know, it is what it is. My sister Winner, much love, baby. I love you. I got my shirt. I got my present. Who else, man? There's so many people, man. Again, I just want to thank everybody. I love you. I thank you. I love you. I thank you. I love you. I thank you. There's just so much, much more. Again, appreciate the love. Wait till the 45. If y'all thought 44 was wild, wait till 45 next year. We're going to get it here. We're going to do it big. And remember, there's nothing else in the world like being a king. All my breeds, Iron Bread, everybody, man, on the set, all the motorcycles, everybody. Appreciate the love. It is what it is. Again, it's your boy Big Sel, Lil Debo, you know what I'm saying, King Eminem, all of them. I'm still pushing, baby. I'm still here. Deuces.